Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Poe Racecourse here on Tuesday. It is December the 10th, 2019. I'm going to look at the first race from Poe, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5 for selections for racecourses around the world. Let's get to the first from Poe, which is the Brief Paul Fournier Chase. It's a chase going for a per $40,500 race for three-year-olds only. We have seven horses going 3,400 meters or 2 miles and 1/8 over the chase course. Top selection, I'm going to take the one horse, Czar Royal. I'm going to go 1-2-4 in the tri-cash trifecta. 1-2-4 tri-cash trifecta. Top selection, the one horse, Czar Royal. Three-year-old gelding by Martelon here. Jonathan Plouganou is on this one. 3-1. The horse's most recent outing came in allowance race, a very prestigious allowance race for $200,000 at Otoy. 2nd November, 2 miles and a quarter over the chases. He finished 6th by 19 lengths there and just couldn't keep up with the better horse that day. Never really had the good jumps. It just wasn't the day to win. Coming here to Poe, a massive step down class. I think he's in a more realistic spot today. Before that, on the 20th of September, Otoy, 2 miles and 8 in a claiming chase. He won by 1.5 lengths, and he did everything right at 17-1. He outran his odds, jumped well, and all in a great victory. And then before that, Otoy, on the 6th of September, miles 7/8 in allowance hurdle, finished 7 by 13 lengths home, beat two horses home, wasn't anything spectacular there. And then before that, a Clairefontaine, 2 miles and 8th in allowance chase, finished 8 by 18 lengths. Again, nothing great, but nothing bad either, shall we say, but he's going to improve. But his most recent form lines, I think, have been better. I think coming in with a massive step down, it's a more realistic spot for him to win. Let's take him. I also think your second likeliest winner is the two-horse History Natural. He's coming off disaster last two, basically, at Compiègne and Auteuil, but the races before that, at Clairefontaine in the summer, those races, he can beat these horses. Considering those races, today's horses, I think he can beat these horses also. So 4-1, I would also use him on a multiple race ticket. Also, with 9-pound apprentice up, this horse is going to only be carrying 143 pounds, which I think is a very competitive weight for this race. So to recount my selection for the first from Poe, let's take the one horse, Czar Royal. Also, give kudos to the two-horse History Natural. I'm going to go 1-2-4 in the tri-cash trifecta. So good luck to him. Please find me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5. Good luck, everyone.